St. John's wort tea, banana vitamin with nuts, and concentrated grape juice are great home remedies to help combat stress, anxiety, and depression. Because they contain properties that help the functioning of the nervous system. Anxiety and depression are characterized by moments when the person feels anxious and unwilling to do their daily tasks without the strength to work or study. Deep sadness and inability to feel well and motivated can also indicate that the person is depressed, and these home remedies can be indicated to make the person feel better and are useful against mild or moderate depression. First, St. John's wort tea. St. John's wort has properties that act as a natural antidepressant in psychoactive disorders, relieving common symptoms such as depressed mood, anxiety, and nervous agitation. You will need 2 dried leaves and twigs of St. John's wort and 33.82 fluid ounces of water. How to do it? Boil the water and place in a container with the stash leaves. Cover, let it lukewarm, strain and drink it next. Sweeten to taste. Take 3 to 4 cups a day. St. John's wort has been considered a first-line medicine in the treatment of mild to moderate depression. Its use is particularly indicated when classic antidepressant medications are poorly tolerated, and also in the treatment of psychic symptoms of menopause. Caution when using St. John's wort. Although it has an excellent effect in depressive states, St. John's wort also affects the functioning of various medications, especially those that act on the nervous system, such as antidepressants, antipsychotics, antiepileptics, or anxiolytics. Thus, St. John's wort should only be used by those who do not take any type of medication or under the doctor's guidance. Are you enjoying the video so far? Your opinion is very important to us. Give us your contributing. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to help the channel. Second, banana vitamin. This banana vitamin with nuts is an excellent way to treat naturally lighter cases of depression. This is because both the banana and the nuts contain substances such as tryptophan, which affect the brain levels of serotonin, favoring good mood, astonishing sadness, and depression. To make this shake, you will need a glass of natural yogurt, a ripe banana, a handful of nuts, and a dessert spoon of honey. To prepare the shake, mix the yogurt and banana in the blender, then add the chopped nuts and honey, stirring gently. Take this vitamin for breakfast daily. Third, grape concentrate juice. Grape juice concentrate is another way to fight depression and anxiety in a natural way, being useful to calm the nerves and feel better. Because the resveratrol present in the fruit improves blood circulation and brain oxygenation. In addition, resveratrol also seems to regulate the natural levels of serotonin, which is the main responsible for the feeling of well-being. Prepare 2 fluid ounces of concentrated grape juice and 16.91 fluid ounces of water. How to prepare? Mix the ingredients and take 1 glass regularly before bedtime. Although it is possible to make the grape juice using the fresh fruits, the concentration of resveratrol is higher in the concentrated juice, and therefore this is the most suitable for the treatment. However, the grape juice that can be found in powder form in supermarkets does not have the same effect. According to some studies, the bioavailability of resveratrol seems to be higher when associated to piperina, the main compound of pepper. Thus, one can try to add a small amount of black pepper to this juice to increase the effect of resveratrol against depression. We hope you get better soon. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And if you want more tips and natural cures, subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video.